Hey guys, I'm Hudson, and I'm here to tell you guys about how I got my name. So when I was first born, I was actually conceived a year after 9/11. And my parents wanted to name me something where they'd always remember, and I'd always remember, New York when you think about my name or you say my name. And the reason that is because, well, 9/11 happened and they always wanted to remember 9/11 in their hearts and in their hands with me. And the reason why I was named Hudson is because in New York, there's Hudson River and the Hudson family. And so those are two really important things. Hudson River is strong, like it's huge, it's big, and basically it's a symbol. And the Hudson family was one of the first families to come to New York. And so yeah, that's how I got my name, the reason why I got my name, and yeah.